Brothers and sisters in Christ. Last week, Cardinal Burke, the Archbishop of Cologne, participated in the Seeking Conference organized by FOCUS, the Fellowship of Catholic University Students, held in St. Louis. However, he had to return early to be in his cathedral to celebrate the Epiphany yesterday. Tradition holds that the relics of the three kings are housed in the cathedral. Consequently, the celebration there has a special significance. The Epiphany stands out for all of us, descendants of the nations or the non-Jews, to whom the Christ was revealed in the person of these wise men, who came from the East to worship the newborn King of the universe. They teach us to seek the light, to adore and share our gifts, and spread what we have received. The Magi saw the star, and they set out to follow the radiant light. The opening prayer of this liturgy bade us to pass through the shadows so as to reach the brilliance of our eternal call. The prayer is that we allow ourselves to be moved, to continue to grow, and not to remain stagnant. The new year is often an occasion to make resolutions, but here the Church invites us to appreciate the importance of encountering Christ and enriching our appreciation of Him. This conviction has to be sustained by our own constantly renewed experience of savoring Christ's friendship and His message. The wise men, we share the courage to set out, to look up, and to ask questions. Otherwise, we cannot grow in our faith and deepen our friendship with Jesus Christ. The Lord reveals Himself where He so desires, and not necessarily where we expect to find Him. He urges us to grow and to be open to His presence. That is what sustained the Magi in their journey. They were not daunted by hardship or by the length of their wandering. They sought the light. Often our world is so divided into camps that we fail to listen to one another. We have seen people with a different message or viewpoint shouted down or disrespected in our universities or centers of learning. You cannot grow if you do not listen or find answers to those whose views differ. Shouting down another is not seeking the light and does not lead to growth. Pope Benedict XVI referred to the journey of the wise man as just the beginning of a great procession that continues throughout history. With the Magi, humanity's pilgrimage to Jesus Christ begins. As Bishop Barron reminds us, once they saw the star, they moved, despite the length of the journey. Sometimes people know what God wants them to do, but they do not act, either out of fear.